I handle a broad range of personal injury cases, largely a lot of motor vehicle accidents, bicycle accidents, motorcycle accidents. We also have dog bites, premises liability cases, all kinds of injury cases, and it could be something that's completely outside the box or something as standard as a regular motor vehicle accident. Well, going way back to high school, I worked in a law firm, which sort of just gave me a little bit of experience to decide whether or not I wanted to continue on with education and law school. Obviously, I did that and never looked back. Love what I do. I've been here for many years, going on 26 years. So I started here while I was in law school and then continued on as an attorney. That's a lot. At the end of the day, I would say getting that compensation for somebody who really was hurt in an accident. And that has to happen, you know, for a number of reasons, whether there's coverage available to them, whether we're able to access that for them. But for me to get that settlement for them, and it's going to at least give them a chance to rebuild what they lost, that for me is very rewarding.